In this movement, the player will push the ball through the cones with the outside of the foot, and then immediately pull the ball back across the body with the same foot. To pull the ball across the body, the player will open up their hips slightly, put the front part of the bottom of the foot on the ball, and then pull it across the body. After the player pulls the ball, the foot should just plant right where the ball used to be, versus having the leg come across the body. Minimize the amount of time between the pull and the take to increase speed.